Where is Jack Ma? This question has ruled the internet today. Reports say China's most celebrated entrepreneur has gone missing. For months now, Jack Ma has not been seen in public. He hasn't posted anything on social media. His last public appearance was in late October 2020. And this was almost a week before his company's IPO was blocked. It was supposed to be the world's biggest IPO, initial public offering. Worth more than $35 billion. The company we are talking about is called the Ant Group. Had the IPO gone ahead, the Ant Group would have become the world's most valuable company. But that did not happen. The government of China did not let it happen. The IPO was killed at the very last minute, and then the company's founder went missing. So what happened to Jack Ma? Why is China going after its biggest businessman? We look for answers in our cover story tonight. First things first, the mystery surrounding Jack Ma. The question is, where is he? And the answer is, nobody really knows. But there's a lot of speculation. It started with a report. This report, which says, Chinese billionaire Jack Ma suspected missing. The report goes on to say, what we've told you before, it's been months, Jack Ma has not been seen in public. Now, not being seen in public is not the same thing as going missing. So on this show, we'll not exaggerate like many reports are doing. For all we know, the man is simply lying low. There's no word from his company or his family that he has technically disappeared. So let's choose our words with care. The Alibaba founder is staying out of the public eye. And this is the most obvious indication. He's no longer the face of an African talent show that he created. Jack Ma was supposed to be the judge on Africa's Business Heroes. That's the name of the show. It's a show to feature budding entrepreneurs. Africa's Business Heroes. Contestants were promised a chance to pitch their business ideas directly to Jack Ma, but that's not going to happen now. Someone else is filling in for him. Apparently, another executive from Alibaba is now judging the contest. Jack Ma's name has been struck off the event. His photograph has been removed from the show's website. He is out of the promotional video too. Now, there's no telling if he's doing it on purpose or if he's been forced to do so, if he's been asked to do so. Either way, Jack Ma has good reason to stay out of the public eye. His empire is under a direct attack from Beijing, more specifically from the Communist Party of China. It began with a speech last year, 2020, at a summit where Jack Ma criticized Chinese regulators. He almost dared them by saying, and I'm quoting from what he said, great innovation won't back down because of regulations. But it shouldn't be regulated with yesterday's means. Those were the words that killed the Ant Group IPO. And now Beijing is cutting Jack Ma to size. Executives of the Ant Group were summoned in December. The Chinese regulators ordered the company to overhaul operations. The scrutiny is leading to losses for Jack Ma. After the state-led crackdown began, he has lost $11 billion. Jack Ma no longer runs Alibaba, but he controls the Ant Group. It is a financial services company that had spin-off from Alibaba in 2011. It began as a mobile payment service called Alipay. You may have heard of it. As of today, about 70% of China's population uses Alipay for purchases. 70%. It is the market leader in digital payments in China. Then the company expanded its services. It entered the micro loans business. So far, the Ant Group has given loans to more than 20 million small businesses and close to 500 million individuals. Next, they entered the investment business. Today, the Ant Group operates China's largest mutual fund. They also sell other financial products. Basically, the Ant Group is like a bank in your pocket. It's everywhere. It has millions of customers. It has become too powerful, and China has a problem with that. Xi Jinping does not like sharing power. His government is now practically dictating how Jack Ma should run his business. It wants the Ant Group to, quote-unquote, return to its roots. What does that mean? Basically, rejig the company. Stick to its core business, digital payments. A few weeks back, Jack Ma threw a Hail Mary. During a meeting with the regulators, he offered every platform that the Ant Group has. Let me once again quote from what he said. You can take any of the platforms Ant has as long as the country needs it. That is what Jack Ma told the authorities in China, according to the Wall Street Journal. It was a message of surrender, but it failed to save him. China believes that Jack Ma crossed a line by challenging the regulators. By punishing him, they're setting an example. They're sending a message to all tech billionaires. The party comes first. And this is not just a crackdown on Jack Ma. It's part of China's mega campaign to rein in big tech. And it is being led by the Chinese president himself. WeOn is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.